tried to find you much sooner to let you know of John's death. There were newspaper stories, ads in the local. Why didn't you get in contact before? It's been 3 months. You've even missed a funeral. You're supposed to be his brother.
Julia, don't you think I would have come if I'd known?
I'm sorry, Jamie.
I ain't at the job for a while now. I don't even read my bills, let alone the papers. My God. He died while I was probably off-bladdered somewhere. Maybe it's best I leave.
Wait. It's the Victoria Cross. The highest military honour a soldier can get. John never did get to see it. But when he found out he was getting it, he made me promise to give it to you.
I can't.
Take it.
Is that what I think it is?
Yeah,
it is. Victoria Cross. The real McCoy? Ryan.
Jamie.
What I would have given for one of those once upon a time. I fought in Iraq.
You fought in Iraq?
But that's all behind me now.
I had to leave.
So she found you then? The papers mentioned she was searching for you. Your private John Wilkes brother.
I don't deserve that title.
There you go, boys.
What's your manner, Sarah? Get a man a proper drink, champagne. His brother's a hero.
There's no need, really.
He led 30 soldiers for a grenade ambush without radio communications, then pulled 5 soldiers from a burning tank, despite having a bullet lodged in his head.
What can I get you, soldier?
Nothing. Nice meeting you.
I can't let you leave without having a drink with me. Come on, we'll take your mind off things. Soldier's honour. Something wrong?
There's a medal, I've lost it.
Took you long enough. We've been here 3 hours, and you've only just realised. You left it on the table as if it was a coaster. Pathetic.
Give it back.
Medal should be earned.
anything.
How much do you want it?
Come on! Come on!
Where is it? Where's my medal?
Your medal now. I threw it away.
Where?
If I have to tell you that, then you really haven't learned anything, have you? Private!